I couldn't believe my eyes.
Well, I'll tell you, after 20 years, it sure feels good to get back in a WWE ring. But I come here tonight with mixed emotions. I'm very, very proud of the fact that I had a great career.
Randy sucks chants, referring to Orton's son, Randy Orton.
Okay.
And I'm very, very proud of the fact that I've been inducted into the Hall of Fame. I'm also proud of the fact that I molded Randy Orton, the Legend Killer, into one of the greatest wrestlers in this ring today.
Well, you did that. That's a fact.
But that's what brought me to Houston tonight, because I'd like to talk to The Undertaker, and I'd appreciate it very much if The Undertaker had come down to the ring tonight and at least just hear me out.
Quite honestly, I can't believe this. Bob Orton have a death wish or something?
The Undertaker has not been in the most pleasant of moods as of late after being slapped by Randy Orton a few weeks back. In fact, last week on SmackDown, The Undertaker promised a sacrifice that he delivered with a tombstone pile driver on the steel steps to Rene Dupree.
And guys, there he is. Michael, that, without a doubt, that's why Bob Orton is here tonight. I know for a fact that Bob Orton told his son Randy that that may have been the biggest mistake of Randy's life when he slapped that man, The Undertaker.
In the latest edition, King, of the SmackDown magazine, in an article called For Whom the Bell Tolls, it says while The Undertaker has the confidence that comes with the undefeated streak in WrestleMania, he cannot ignore the fact that Randy Orton is unlike any other opponent he has ever faced. And if you look at the resume for the Legend Killer Randy Orton, names like The Rock, Jake the Snake Roberts, Mick Foley, Harley Race, Sergeant Slaughter. Do you believe in your mind that perhaps The Undertaker will be added to the Legend Killer's hit list?
I realize that. And if you look at that list, and that is an illustrious list of legends that have gone down in the hands of Randy Orton. But don't forget what he did to his own girlfriend, Stacy Keibler, in order to send a message to people who doubt him, and to send a message to that man. And if that message wasn't strong enough, he actually slapped The Undertaker. Well, I'm afraid of it that maybe Randy Orton's gone too far. Maybe he's gone to a place there's no coming back from.
Can you imagine what is going through the mind of that man, the father of Randy Orton, Cowboy Bob Orton?
I know if it were me, it'd be panic, but he looks...
Well, he's a father, King. He's out here for the love of his son, to protect his son from what he probably believes will be irreparable damage Sunday at WrestleMania because of the mood that Randy Orton has put The Undertaker in.
Now, you don't have to take off the coat there, Undertaker. He just wants to talk to you. I'm getting a bad feeling about this, Michael.
Oh. There is no presence like that of the legendary Undertaker.
Whoa, 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 Undertaker. The last thing I want is trouble. I want no trouble with you whatsoever. I just wish you'd hear me out. Come to me, Taker, about WrestleMania, and he asked me what he should do. I told him, go in the back, grab the biggest, meanest, toughest guy back here and call him out. And by golly, that's what he done. And just by him doing that shows a ton of respect for you. He thinks you're the biggest, baddest guy in the back, and by God, I do too. But I think he's taking things just a little bit too far. I mean, the thing he did with Stacy Keibler, the thing he did with Jake the Snake Roberts, and I want to tell you something, man, he showed great respect by calling you out, and he showed nothing but disrespect when he slapped you in the face. And I would like to apologize for that, because it's partly my fault. But then, Undertaker, I watched Raw, I watched SmackDown, and when I saw you drop that Frenchman on his head, I said to myself, I got to do something. Not that I care about the Frenchman, because I don't, but I care about my son. I love him dearly, and by golly, I think he's gone way overboard in this thing. I just wish that you would go ahead and put the beast back to sleep. Go out there, man on man. You and Randy will have one of the greatest matches WrestleMania has ever seen. And I'm just asking you to please listen to me. Randy, I think, is the future of this business. But not if you take him out at WrestleMania 21. I'm just asking you, man, please.
It took one slap. One slap across my face sealed your son's fate. This Sunday at WrestleMania, Randy Orton will rest in peace.
Undertaker, I've never in my life knelt down to any man. But by God, I'm going to do it right now, and I'm going to beg you, please, have mercy on my son. Please. Taker, I'm begging you, man. I'm begging you.
Hey! RKO! Oh my God, it's Randy Orton! That was Randy Orton and RKO to the Undertaker! What?
The RKO took the